Henry V was a triumph. Olivier had conceived, directed and starred in it. He was 35 years old. Secure in his chosen profession, he was making significant strides in a new one. Married to one of the world's most beautiful women, and with peace and its promises just over the horizon.